Alright, let's be some bronze babies.
Fuck you up, bronze baby. Bronze bravery.
Alright. You gotta start the queue. That's right, estimated 3 minutes. Multiply that by 3. We should be in by 10. Oh! We actually got a match before the estimated timer. It's too good to be true.
I don't believe it. Truly, it is good to be true.
Man, my win rate is shit all across the board. With Morgana, though, I have a 61% win rate, but like I only have 23 games, so.
Yeah, makes sense.
Sona's trash, or my Sona is at least. Swain, too. Ooh, Jin, okay.
Damn, you're quiet.
Right.
Wait, did me turning my gain down actually make it that much worse?
Mm-hmm. It really did.
Okay, how about now?
Oh my god, that's so much better.
Okay, I'll just leave it like that. She's banned.
You do not see.
Lowry, not Bog.
What, you don't want to get wrecked with Hentacles?
No. Really good. Oh yeah, Volibear got his redesign. Forgot about that.
Yeah. Yep.
Yep.
That sure is a thing that happened.
Yep.
Skarner, update when? He's too old. Actually, I know who needs another rework. Ryze.
You think?
Yeah, would it be like his 8th? I don't know. Something like that.
Did he even rework that many times? Oh my god. The next Ryze rework turns him into Thanos?
I'm sorry, little one. Oh yeah, so a fun thing you can do with Ryze that I heard about is when you get the Rift Herald, and if you have it as Ryze, what you can do is you can use your ult to actually teleport it to a different lane after it smashes one tower.
Wait, what?
Yeah. Because Ryze lets you like teleport your team and stuff, but it also brings the Herald.
That is naughty.
You're basically Thanos. Haha, purple man. Oh, no one has a ridiculous amount of mastery at this hour. No, No, 4 million Malzar.
Oh god, the Volley has the cringe pyramids.
Bro, he's edgy. See, it's ironic because he's a level 187 now.
Yeah, sure.
If you want to be real cool, what you do is you have the puppy dog. Cooler than your dumb triangle.
What's wrong with my triangle?
It's dumb. It's not a cool puppy dog. Someone's loading in on dial-up.
Good. Now I have time to get my tea.
Tea time.
Had to
time
read about
for
what
tea.
The hell new Ollie Bear does. Attacks and abilities grant attack speed, and eventually he deals bonus magic damage to my enemies. Cringe.
How interesting.
Not very, actually. Because, like, everything's ripped off of other champs.
Volibear is one of the older champs, though, so...
Right, but they completely reworked him.
Oh, yeah, good point.
The demon is always in the details.
You mustn't. They'll have the same idea, watch.
Dude, I fucking hate Ludo's tongue physics.
Why? It's just flopping around.
I don't like it. It makes me uncomfortable.
You make me uncomfortable.
Goddamn. The goddamn is my top player.
What in the goddamn? Actually, I don't know. They won't still be leashing. They should be in lane by now.
There he is. Slowpoke.
Oh, I didn't get the pull on that. Man. I threw. That's game.
Glad to hear it.
That was easy. Alright, I got the double kill. I'm going back to Nexus.
fight the mist above us.
Alright, so I guess we're off to a good start. I don't know if I'm gonna make full use of that first blood, but at least it's not the enemy team getting it, that's all I'm gonna say.
I suppose.
Making it too easy. Oh, I threw. Gotta hit him with the Q, go on the right side of the minions. Yeah. After the
battle. Well, I was whiffing my Q a few times there because I kept left clicking instead of right click instead of left clicking. I'm still not used to not quick cast. That messed up a lot.
My E was longer than MF's auto. I guess that makes sense.
Oh my god, seriously? It's so awful. It's actually amazing.
How's the teddy bear treating you?
It could be worse, I guess.
Come on, push the wave. Let's go. Okay, they're not doing much.
Sure.
That did a lot more damage than I thought it would with my W. Have you seen Skarner? I wasn't watching the map.
I haven't been watching the map either, which is why I'm missing this gank.
Okay. Fair enough.
No, it's because I was low health, but also not paying attention.
Drive them from the battlefield!
Ooh. Almost completed my ward item. Poggies. Hug the teddy bear, quick. Yeah.
There are 5 steps from reach. 10 steps ahead.
Nice. Ignite saves the day again, baby.
Dead.
Never take and teleport again.
Just when in doubt, ignite.
It's actually bad.
Okay, they got Cloud and we got 2 kills. So our MF went mid. She's not, she's pushing away the minute she can come bottom. What's up?
You shall transcend.
Haha. MF is just letting us get free hits on the bot lane tower. To go contest Scuttle.
I know you guys are doing.
I am.
I'm glad to hear that we're using our time, you know.
Well, I mean, I don't want Yas to get anybody got it, so.
Really to be testing Scuttle out here.
Alright, my time here is done. Actually, what's going on? I'm retarded, I pressed R. I'm throwing. What's that?
Oh, a volley is. Not balanced at all.
I don't either.
There he is. Okay.
I don't think MF knew that my cooldown was really low for my pull.
Jungle is really, really doofy epic this game.
What is he ass up to? Oh no, I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, got a kill. Alright.
Well, Volley just sleeping at spawn every time he goes back? I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, I don't know what Volley's doing. What if he's just waiting there for enough gold to buy items every time?
I swear to God.
Oh, there he is. Stole it. Good job, Zed.
Oh shit, that's awesome.
Decisions have consequences. This I know.
I forget what Skarner's bonuses are for controlling his crystals.
I don't even know how Skarner works.
Oh shit, that turret was destroyed. Back her up. I am the hair bringer of death. Give me your hair. I've been bonked. It's all over. How he pulls the end.
I have already walked the halls of death, like a mortal bastard.
Well, bot lane is still pushed in. Mid I go. Okay, so they got that tower. Ah, yes, TP'd the bot lane. My ult will be up in time too, but I don't have my Zhonya's.
We are at war. Do not forget it.
Let's get that Drake. We don't have TP, so she's just gonna... Oh, they surrendered. Awesome. GG.
That was a fun game.
Oh, yeah, it was. It's nice to actually win a few in a row for once.
Yeah, for sure.
Bro, we're getting out of bronze, I'm telling you. The road to silver. It's happening. Yeah.